I'm recording. Hola, my name is Kharrmah. Today we're playing ROJO. It's a horror experience based in Spain. Our friend has gone missing and we need to help her. So let's go find her. Your friend has been missing for days. The only clue she has left you is a note in her room with an address. Calle de Salamanca, Madrid, block 13, 3A. They've gone to some strange address and we need to find our friend. Oh, this is interesting looking. You can tell I want to go straight down the dark, creepy hallway. Look in detail. Oh, I like that. Art's really cool. See, I don't know much about Spain. I'd like to. But if you do, let me know how authentic this actually is because it's... It seems really cool. So is this 3A? Yes. Okay. So we should have a look in here. Again. Oh. Well, now I don't want to go in there. It looks a little bit dark. A little bit creepy. Okay, fine. Get the flashlight. Flashlight. Hey, handy. Now we can see. Well, can I read that? Well... Since I started my crusade, I have progressed a lot. I no longer feel sorry, not afraid. At last, I have understood that the only way to return Spain to its greatness is by understanding... understanding the rotten interior of the blasphemers who destroy it. That's really hard to read. Alright, hopefully that the other notes can come up a little bit closer and a little bit clearer because that one was very difficult to read. I have some money. Money, money, money. Money. Sorry. Wow. Oh, wow, look at this. That is magnificent. Beautifully... Oh, that was my battery. I thought it was like a crying little baby or something. Oh, that was freaky. All right, open door. What's in here then? Some crutches, okay. Jars, some messy drawers, and a shower curtain. All right, that's it, I'm out, bye. I don't want to play this anymore, I'm just gonna... I can't even run. I hate bathrooms. So freaking much. Ah! It's alright, we got this. I have like a mild panic attack. Every time there's a bathroom with a shower curtain. I'll tell you about it like one day. Why? I'll tell you why one day. There's a significant traumatizing reason that's also slightly funny. Can't see through here. What does this say? Oh, here we go again. Lately, I feel different, stronger, wiser, more convinced than ever of my crusade. I no longer need those devil pills. Uh-oh. So we have someone who's a little bit crazy, who has decided to go on some type of mission. Vendetta? Open door. I need a key to open that one too. What about this one? I need a key to open everything! Okay. It doesn't look like it's very mobile. I say... I don't know if it's a he either, for that matter. My flashlight sound is hilarious. So, what about this door? Oh, it's another toilet. Okay. This is a very creepy atmosphere. I love writing when I'm on the on the toilet as well. Like I sit there and I don't write on the toilet. Who writes while they're on the toilet? It's not a bad idea. I mean, you know, be productive. is blasphemous scream like pigs. I have to prepare a more discreet place for my investigations. Mist Generalissimo, I wish you were here to see it. You would be proud. Generalissimo. What if that's the general? Alright, so we've got some music coming through there. I need to find a key, I believe. No, stop that! Is that a type of torch that I've never seen before with like a wind-up battery? Oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That looks like blood. Creepy wallpaper. And that was a door. Okay, I'm not alone here. Ketchup! I love ketchup. What the hell is going on in here? Was that the door that I heard? Random splatter of blood. Oh, what's breakfast? You hungry? You hungry? Let's stop playing right now and eat something, yeah? Yeah. Is that what I heard smashed just before? Oh, look, a key. Can I take this giant cleaver here as well? Like, that seems like a good idea. Please let me receive the cleaver so that I can chop whatever its head is off. No weapon? No weapon, fine. Alright, so 24th of October. Let's try this door as much as I don't want to. Oh, good. Or bad. What does that say? Find something that cleans bloodstains. Scissor, knife, towels, bleach. Uh-oh. That sound, though. And by insecticide. Okay, because of the cockroaches? Alright, maybe. Okay. Got a key. Should we just go in this one first? Wouldn't that just lead to that room? Your key can't open this door. Alright, what's down here then? I'm gonna do this first one here. Ah, that looks like my chair. But not. The hell was that? What was that? Can I shut the door? No. So this person definitely wasn't very mobile. Should we watch TV? Wanna take a seat? Blood pressure. Let's just watch TV for a little while.
Can you imagine watching TV back in the day like this?
Wow. I won't make you guys watch it all though. So let's see what this says. Jesus keeps the beg of hope. The heart of Jesus belongs to God, and only if we are able to see it, we will be able to reach the truth. This is a clue. I wonder if it has to do with the Jesus painting? Oh, another key. Thank you very much. No! The flashlight sound does my head in. Alright, so is there anything else in here? Gosh, the wallpaper. Oh, is this Jesus picture? There is nothing. Okay, it's not. Maybe it's the one in the bathroom. It feels like it's this one. There is nothing. Okay. There must be plenty more then. Oh, I don't like this bathroom at all. Oh, this one has a heart. I can't move this one. It's not Jesus, but... Alright, let's try. We can't open this door either. Oh, maybe it's this one. There is nothing! So, this is possibly where that person went to. Okay, now I'm not quite so upset. There's nothing. How many pictures do I have to move? No, not now. Not now. Not now. Don't do this to me. Oh my god, one day that's gonna come on and there's gonna be something standing in front of me. I just wanna go look at the cat. Oh god. Oh, he's really... He's killing the hell out of that squirrel. That's really sinister. Call the police. Good idea. I'm in this strange person's house. I don't know why I'm here. There's blood. And the creepy cat statue.
Hello, police.
Of course it doesn't work. There's blood here as well. I wonder if that means we can move this. Like, is there another doorway through there? Perhaps. Oh, this place is really freaky. I heard something in there. Oh, it's another room again. Oh look, heart and Jesus. I reckon that's our picture. Let's turn on this TV. If there's anything here.
Hola.
Wow. I wish I could read Spanish. Spain is somewhere I would love to actually visit. Okay. Yes? Alright. Is anything gonna change? My torch went out. The doors are opening! Oh my god, look at that! Oh, there's something in there. Oh, there's... Is that people? Oh, right. Okay. This is eerie. Okay. Let's. Oh wow, I didn't see that up there. I'm just gonna leave that on. Oh, look at this. Holy heck. They look real. Alright, into the dining room. With the blood. And the clock. And the steak? That's not even cooked. Lovely. Alright, let's just go straight here. Should I read this first? Hold on, what did that say? Can I open that door? Right. It seems that the brain is the key of the abnormal behavior of the enemies of Fatherland. The other organs do not seem to be related to the deviation they suffered from the path of God. It will be necessary to take advantage. There's two plates, so I wonder if there's two people? Well, actually there's four plates, just two have been eaten. Alright, let's have a look in here then. Let's move this picture. Please don't say nothing.
The key.
I pressed the wrong button. So now there's another key. Which room should we go into? Can we go in the fridge? Can't open the fridge? No. But I'm so hungry. Alright, so this room on the right here, I guess.
Piano!
Whoa. Nothing else in there? No? Whoa! Okay.
Play the piano.
Play it again.
Dun, 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 dun.
I'll stop now, I'm sorry. Figure out why I'm playing the piano. I don't want to open my eyes when it's... Oh, I hate that. Good job. Really freaks me out when the torch goes out. So what's this clue say? Ignorant minds like an empty bookshelf. That's what separates the sheep from my vision. My crusade for the redemption of Spain. Oh, there was that bookshelf that kind of looked like we could move it. Let's see. Oh look, that's a really old sewing machine. They're actually built into the table. My, I think it was my mum had one. Really cool. Okay. Gosh, that freaks me out. What does that even mean? Oof, all right. Let's go have a look at that bookshelf. I don't know if it is actually anything. Oh, it is. Oh, cool. Okay. I am the worst horror game player because I want to be here. I do. But then I just don't want to go into the creepy places. I'm like, can we just leave now? Is that a possibility? Like, we can just go out the front door? Let's just check. Yeah? Let's just check if we can just leave out the front door. I was trying to run then. Can I? No. You can never leave. Alright. I'm brave. I'm brave. I'm here with you guys, so I'm brave. Alright. Not now. Not like this. So you know how I said like a second ago that I'm brave? I've changed my mind. I've changed my mind and I'm not brave at all. And I can't go through the damn door. Oh my god, okay, no, it's alright, I've got this. Should I turn my flashlight off?
Is he in there?
With all the blood? And the chains? And the boxing bag. I love boxing bags. I would just take my anger out on one right now because it'd make me feel better. Hey, look, a weapon. Can I pick that up? I don't want to go down there.
Oh, I guess I have to.
No other door. Oh, cool. A skull. That's it's not a bad sign at all. Pick up the weapon. Holy heck. Oh my goodness, what the hell was he doing? Obviously torturing people. This is such a bad idea. He should have stayed on the medication. Do they move? No. I love that, just stationary but with all the sound. Whoa, that's a bit of blood. Bit of black blood? Another skull and a brain. Lovely. Oh, this door looks fun. Read clue. Just four notes of the glorious melody of the fatherland are enough to unblock the truth. Okay. So we've got to play the piano until it leaves four notes. So my torch went out. I'm gonna close my eyes for this one. Can I go through here? No. All right, so let's go back and play the piano. Ooh, so can I hit this? Oh, I can go in it. I am, oh no, damn. I thought I actually became the boxing bag. I am one with the boxing bag. Piano. Where was the delightful piano? But down here? In this room? Yes. Alright, four notes. Play the Spanish anthem. Wow. Can I keep playing it? You know I want to. No. The piano makes me feel better. Alright, so into the creepy hatch door. That's really locked, and the big dude with the like cleaver? Was he holding a cleaver? It doesn't matter. Into the big freaky door. Not now. It's gonna do that at the worst possible time. I can just feel it. No, no, no. I don't want to play. Don't want to play. Don't want to play. I don't know where I'm going though. What the hell am I meant to do? I can leave. Bye. The end. What? Wait. No, what? Was that the actual end? Not like this. Or did I just fail? I don't know. I'm gonna go back through. Not on video. I'm gonna go back through to see if there's something I could have done differently. Because I don't know if it was the end or if I just failed. I'll be back. So I wonder if he's actually in here. Chasing us. Because I can't see him anywhere. No, he comes down there though. But now there's... There is somewhere else to go. Go down here. So... It looks like the end. That's a cool little game. If you know if there's anything else afterwards, let me know down in the comments. I'll also leave the link down in the description if you want to play this yourself. It's a really cool little game. What the hell happened to my friend? I obviously know that she was cut up into bits and that was probably her brain, her intestines and all those bits around. I wish it didn't finish quite so abruptly. But that's all right. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it and I'll catch you next time. Bye.